Most of you have probably never seen this machine before. It's called a dough divider rounder. And just like the name, it divides our dough into equal portions for baking. It might not seem like much, but this machine actually saves us so much time when we're baking stuff like this and our cheese and bacon rolls every single morning. So I'm curious, how many of you watching this have actually seen this machine before?